20 bitches in the hotel.
Coming up next, this is a showcase of two of the most vicious strikers in the game today. Between TJ Dillashaw and Thomas Dominguez Almeida. TJ Dillashaw.
Thomas Almeida.
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Almeida. Black trunks for Dillashaw. He was able to block that big punch to the head. Hard hook. He misses with the overhand. That's a huge body shot.
He nailed him there again.
And they're back up. We just got out of the way there.
Good punch.
Excellent job of landing punches here.
Dillashaw gets nailed by that head kick.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
Softening his opponent up.
Almeida
with a kick to the midsection. Joey's used those body strikes very well in this fight. And now you can see the damage.
Exactly.
Great defense.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
That's a huge left.
Nasty combinations here. Oh. Oh, big right hand.
Clipped him. Over the top. That's a big hook. Wow. Oh,
nasty right hand.
Oh, whoa. Oh, he's in big trouble. Flying knee. Big kick misses.
Head kick.
He connects with the left.
Wow. That one dropped him. He's hurt.
Big right hand. Oh, some heavy shots from the top. Oh, beautiful sweep.
Oh, he's knocked him. Oh, and he's knocked down. Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker.
Side control, very nicely done.
That one hurt him. That connects.
Oh, oh, he's right!
Unbelievable!
Vicious left hand.
Wow!
And it's all over! And it's all over!
Huge hook that got him the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at that again here. Here it is one more time. Right on the button.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes.